In this quick video, I'm going to show you two essential plugins that you can use to widen your sound. And the first one is Wider. It's pretty straightforward and you have only one parameter that you can change. And there is also no problem with mono compatibility, so your sound doesn't disappear. And the second plugin is Zone Image. It is both stereo imaging and stereo widening plugin. And here is an example of how it works. Thank you.